What is up, YouTube? Hey, man. Say, man. Looky here. It's your boy, Superfly Kicks, back in the building. Hey, another day, another reviewing. You already know how I be doing. None but the latest and the greatest when I come to the table. So, hey, if you're new to my channel, you may want to subscribe, hang around for what I'm putting down, because I promise you, you're nothing but the latest and the greatest. Hey, what up, gang? What y'all doing today, man? I hope y'all feeling the vibes. You rocking with your boy, man. Go ahead, smash that like button off the rip. You see it? It's an OG box, man. Orange box with the white Nike on top. You got it on the side, too. This side here, too. And on the back. Hey, your size chart over here on this side. But you know you got to have them Nike ingredients for what's cooking on the inside. And let's see what it is talking about. This is a Nike Dunk High Retro University. And the color is white. White and something. I can't see it. This is size 9 to me. And I can't even see it today this morning, man. I'm like, you know what I'm saying? I'm just getting up to it. Let's see what's up. Brown top box. White tissue paper. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Smells like butter, baby. Look at these Jones right here. With the big university orange patch going across the side. Man, and that fluffy white, orange carpet. Man, the orange around the toe. Green, yellow, white. Shoelaces even orange. Man, these doing a whole lot, ain't they? Ooh, they clean though. I like that fat swoosh going across there. These hard. Yep, with the 3D effect, they got the yellow and the brown going on around them too. These dope, super dope. Man, I like these. I thought they was a lady's shoe at first, but they are men. And it's got the gum bottom, fire. That brown hitting up with the brown edging too. That's fresh. Super fresh. Let me grab the other one. No extra laces on these. No. Okay. Hard though. Hard. I guess they calling it the university because of the big, like, university style patch that will be on a letterman coat or whatever. Because I don't know no school that's this many colors. These fresh though, I like them. Super, feel really nice. Not too bad. They just different, man. They real different, like for real. Got a lot of popping colors. You gotta be a cold joker to pull these off. I'm talking about, yeah. But they doable, like for real. They hard. But let's get into it. You see it. That all brown bottom with the Nike swoosh. Round here to the outside. It starts off brown and it comes up to that white midsole with the white stitching. You got orange leather around your toe and mud guard right here. You got yellow leather around the shoestring eyelets. But you got green leather around this heel that cuts up over the ankle to the shoestring eyelets. And it sits on top of that white leather around the ankle. White leather in the middle with the big letterman style carpet made Nike swoosh cutting across the top in 3D. You got a trim of yellow and a trim of brown. Fly, super fly. Right here to the front. It starts off brown, comes up to that white midsole with the white stitching, orange leather around the toe. You got your white leather toe box with the perforated holes. You got your all white nylon tongue. And it's got the black with the orange Nike swoosh up there up top for the tab. All orange shoestrings. Just clean. Super clean. Round here to the inside. It starts off brown and it comes up to that white midsole with the white stitching. Orange around the toe and around the mud guard. Yellow leather around the shoestring eyelets. Same green leather around the heel that cuts over the ankle up to the shoestring eyelets. White leather sitting behind that green on this ankle. White leather in the middle. your big orange Letterman style carpet of Nike swoosh trimmed in that brown and yellow, cutting across the top. Fly. Too fly. Backside starts off with that brown bottom, comes up to that white midsole, green leather heel, white leather in the middle of the heel with the white stitching. You got your orange leather pull tab that your carpet Nike swoosh is tying to. More white leather on the upper of the heel. Clean. Super clean. Inside is just all white. It's just made like the Nike swoosh. Black Nike with the orange swoosh. That's clean. That's the same that's on the pull tab, I mean, of the tongue. Fly. Super fly. Yeah, man. I'm telling you. Nice little shoe here. Nice little shoe. Probably a little underrated too and slept on. These freaking clean. Like for real clean. But hey, you want to get you a pair at the going rate? Check my link to StockX. Grab your pair at the going rate. And hey, if you're new to my channel, look here. Man, hit the subscribe button. Join the Flies Gang on YouTube. I'm telling you, I give you news you can use every time I come to the table with the fly stuff in the game. I don't care what it is. If it's fly, you guy gonna have it. Not a bunch of hype stuff over here. You know what I'm saying? A little bit of everything for the common folk and for the hype folk. You know what I'm talking about? So yeah, hands down, you're in the right place. And if you like what I'm bringing to you, make sure you smash that like button. And I'm gonna get on into this left shoe. Same all brown bottom with the Nike swoosh. Right here to the outside. It starts off brown and it comes up to that white midsole with the white stitching. Got your orange leather around the toe and the mud guard. Yellow mustard leather around the shoestring eyelets. Green leather around the heel that cuts up over the ankle to the shoestring eyelets. It's sitting on that white leather on the ankle. White leather in the middle. Your big carpet style orange Nike swoosh trimmed in that yellow and brown. Clean. Round here to the front. It starts brown, comes up to that white midsole, white stitching, orange leather around the toe, white leather toe box with the perforated holes. Got your orange shoestring sitting on top of that white nylon tongue with the black and orange Nike tab up there at the top. Clean. Inside, it starts off brown and it comes up to that white midsole with the white stitching. Hey, orange leather around the toe and the mud guard. Yellow your leather around the shoestring eyelets. Your green leather around the heel, cut over the ankle to the shoestring eyelets. Sitting on top of that white leather on the ankle and white leather in the middle. Your carpet style Nike swoosh cutting across the top in orange. Trimmed in yellow and brown. Clean, 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 clean. Right here to the back. It starts off brown. Comes up to that green. Starts brown with the white midsole with the white stitching. Green leather on the heel. White leather in the middle with the white stitching. Orange leather in the middle with the orange carpet tabs tying in the white leather at the very upper of the heel. Super, super, super clean. Inside of this one, same deal. All white with the orange and black Nike swoosh down there in the bottom. Clean. Super clean. Yeah, these are super special. Like I said, you got to be able to, you know what I'm saying, work your mojo and rock these, man. You got to be having something special going on, like for real. And I see these as a dual pair. They nice. Super nice. So if you want to grab your pair under retail, check my link to StockX. Grab your pair at the going rate. I promise you they under retail right now. They slept on, but nice shoe overall. No hype stuff going on around this, so you can get it at a good rate. And if you made it this far in the video and you haven't smashed that subscribe button yet, hey, hit that subscribe button. Join the Flies Gang on YouTube. We love to have you over here for real, for real. Man, dopest flies gang for real on YouTube. I promise you, you're in the right place. Hit that subscribe button. And hey, make sure to smash that like button before we go. And until next time, peace.